The benefits of technical upgrades extend far beyond sustainability gains. Ultimately, they result in products with superior quality. Any beer connoisseur understands the crucial role water plays in brewing. It's not only an important carrier of flavor, it's also a vital component in the brewing process itself. Yet, this process consumes significant amounts of water and energy. When drought and demand increase, saving water and reducing energy pose challenges for breweries striving for sustainable beer production. Although the environmental issues may feel overwhelming, there are great opportunities ahead. For a larger brewery, optimizing processes and equipment can typically reduce water usage by 16,000 cubic meters, CO2 emissions by 1,000 tons, and energy usage by 1,800 megawatt hours. It can also boost the upcycling of byproducts. Numerous examples illustrate how optimized technology, combining heat transfer, separation, and flow control, can positively impact the entire brewing process. Take, for instance, the case of a brew customer who invested in new centrifuge technology. With up to 75% less energy use, the brewery could save 145,000 kilowatt hours annually. Another example is that of a large brewery in Germany that wanted to reduce CIP water usage. Trials conducted showed that they could realize 71% in water savings with a minimal upgrading investment. However, the benefits of technical upgrades extend far beyond sustainability gains. They include increased yield, improved reliability, and extra flexibility, allowing rapid response to new trends like non-alcoholic drinks. Ultimately, they result in products with superior quality. In a fiercely competitive brewing industry, facing environmental challenges, embracing sustainable practices isn't just a choice, but a necessity for survival. With tailored solutions grounded in proven industry techniques, you know that there will be climate action with every brew.